Hey guys, Erica Solomon's here, back with another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this Dombresky kind of style drop. So the final result will sound like this.
And it goes a little something like...
So now let's dive into the drop. So first of the kick. Or the drum loop. The drum loop is coming from Dirty Tech frame 1. Bassline is coming from the pack as well, so it's from the drum loop and the bassline. And more presets in the style, make sure to take Dirty Tech frame 1. I will link it down below. It's the pack you need for Serum if you want to make this kind of style of music, like Dombresky. So now let's have the preset, sounding like this. So we're gonna select the preset. Go for the square wave. Now we're now an octave. Saw wave, also the beat. Two octaves down. Enable the filter. And now we're gonna shape envelope. So no sustain because it's kind of plucky bassline. Decay around here. And add some hold to around 60%. 60 milliseconds. So what that will do, let's create a little bit more hold sustain in the bassline. So now it's time to shape the filter. Basically the same as envelope 1 but without a hold. Then route it to the cutoff and shape it something like this. So it still have a little bit of high end to the baseline. Now I'm gonna add some dry fatness. And that's it for the oscillators. We're gonna use the saw on the square because it's quite an analog sound. In the analog sounds, you only have the basic wave tables. And some air formation. Some chorus. With a low pass filter to around here. Now we're gonna mix it in. And the final thing we're adding is the phaser. With a frequency around here. And mix just around 40%. Just around 25%. Now we're gonna add some more punch to the baseline. So shape envelope 3 like this. Really short envelope. And we're out to the master tuning. Just something like this. And now we have the baseline, so with a drum loop and a kick. It sounds like this.
Something like. And it goes.
And that's it for the video. So if you like the video, please leave a like, and see more, and subscribe button. And I'll see y'all in the next videos.